leave you, 'cause I felt my heart numbing. It hit so deep, I closed my eyes and I just took off running. I turned around and saw the look on your face, so I stay. But I don't need you.
Alright, so getting ready to go to the gym. Gonna go record a nice little workout video, probably a booty pump for you guys. So me and Liz are heading over there. She's gonna hit cardio, I'm gonna do the gym. I got on my Nike, my Lift Fit thing. Look at that, I need to get a little arm pump. I'm getting a little soft. Leggings and my J's. So we're going to our apartment gym this time. We're actually not going to head over to the actual conventional gym because it gets really packed over there and I need to record. So I don't want anybody in my way walking in my video or looking at me like, why is she recording? So that is what we will be doing. First up, I'm looking for my amino acids and I can't find it. Liz! Where's the amino acids? Huh? The amino acids.
Amino acids?
Yeah.
Oh, those? Oh, okay, I have them right here. I was rushing out the other day, so I couldn't get my thing.
Take some amino acids. We got this from the Fit Expo. It's called Amino Cuts. It's actually really good. It tastes like cotton candy flavor. It has a little bit of energy of it, so I can't like take it all the time like I usually take my amino acids, but we're gonna do it before the gym today.
Let your booty do that yoga.
Party at the beach down in Cuba.
I wanna last forever.
yoga. Flex.
Yoga.
Hey guys, headed to the Fit Expo Olympia in about a couple minutes. Kind of overslept. I'm pretty tired. I had work this morning, so yeah, I'm exhausted. Kind of forcing myself to go. Thank God that I bought tickets ahead of time, or I probably would just sleep through it. But wearing the filthy shirt, trying to show support for my gym. Move my hair out the way here. All right, well, headed out.
Okay, it's gonna be our first time at a Fit Expo.
Rocking the filthy gear.
Anyways, so we went to the convention center where they're doing the competition later on, not the Fit Expo. So now we're at, I mean the Orleans. Now we're at the convention center. So it's ridiculous. Yep, that's what we're dealing with. Oh, here we go. So hopefully I get some good footage. See you guys.
It's honestly, It's lit over here. I don't know why, but it's lit. It's just an energy drink, but it's lit.